Hi, my name is Clifford Bellamy here at Jones Technical Institute in Jacksonville, Florida. Today I'm going to give a brief overview of a rear differential. The differential I will be showing you today is a Chevy 7.5-inch rear end. Come out of your standard S10s, Silverados, etc. When it comes to rear differentials, the differentials in concept are practically the same. This one just happens to be a little bit smaller, easier to show on, etc. First, I'm going to remove the cover. The cover off, you'll see the carrier, the rear carrier. These are the straps that hold the carrier in place to the housing. Here you have your ring gear, which is connected to the pinion gear, which is down in there. It's connected down here by the yoke. That yoke is connected to the drive shaft, and as the drive shaft spins, it connects with the rear gear so that it can turn. But also in this, you have down there, you'll have your spider gears. Those spider gears act as the gearing so that whenever you take a corner, the outside wheel will spin faster than the inner wheel. I'm trying to make up for the difference to do that. These gears will spin like that, so that you can allow you to better corner. All of this in turn will help you go down the road, have you get better gearing, save on better fuel, and it allows the power distribution to be distributed to each wheel. That's your basic overview of a differential. Thanks for watching.